Did you know that in Life of Pi? Towards the end of the story, Pi mentions that the carnivorous island was never seen again, and it creates an element of doubt about the version of the story with the tiger. In the beginning of the movie, when Pi tells the writer about Lord Vishnu, he says,
"Vishnu sleeps floating on the shoreless cosmic ocean, and we are the stuff of his dreaming."
The carnivorous island had the shape of Vishnu lying on the ocean.